These are thick silver nanowires. There's billions of nanowires per milliliter in here.
Silver nanowires are conducting materials that can be used in flexible electronics. And there's not a whole lot of flexible electronics or flexible touchscreens out on the market today, but that is where the future of touchscreen technology is going.
Our goal with researching silver nanowires is to try to find the form of silver nanowires which is less likely to cause harm to people and the environment.
That being toxicity to aquatic organisms and aquatic species.
So this work was an international collaborative effort involving labs both in the United States and in Europe.
To test the toxicity of silver nanowires on aquatic organisms, we use rainbow trout as our model organism because rainbow trout are a very sensitive indicator species. We exposed the rainbow trout gill and gut cells to the silver nanowires to investigate those two different potential pathways to exposure.
Nanowires are taken up by cells. If you imagine slurping up a piece of spaghetti, that is essentially how cells do it. Previous work had largely focused on the length of silver nanowires, and our work is focused on the diameter or the thickness of the silver nanowires.
We found something very interesting, and we found that the thicker nanowires are actually more toxic to the rainbow trout cells than the thinner nanowires. And we found that the cells can actually bend up the thinner nanowires to be a more spherical structure that can be easier for the cell to process compared to the thicker nanowires, which remain stiff and rigid. Maintaining that rigid structure actually makes them more toxic than the thinner nanowires.
I think all too often we generate new technologies and only consider the effects afterwards when a considerable amount of resources has already been put into the development of that technology.
The big picture of this work is that these results can be used by manufacturers to inform them how to make silver nanowires and how to make, you know, these flexible touchscreen devices in ways that are safer to people and the environment.